We've got the last minute change happening. Austin Barshi was set to fight a different opponent, but unfortunately, McMillan is out of the fight. Yeah, I know, shit happens. And this 22 years old guy, 5'3", out of Warrior Way martial arts with score 12-0, gonna square off against Dorian Ramos. Dorian Ramos, 30 years of age, 5'7", fighting out of Tucson, Arizona. Well, this might be a step up for Dorian Ramos because he is fighting at one division up, and Apex MMA fighter out of might have a hard time, man. He defeated Francisco Benitez, Esteban Sedano, but unfortunately, I don't like the fact that he is moving one division up. You know, that's pretty much a risky move and a short notice, and Ramos has a good chin. He has never been knocked out. He has only been submitted by Mateus Camilo. But unfortunately, I think Bashi is stronger and more powerful. I think he's got more testosterone. I think he's going to get more aggressive in this fight. He destroyed Zach Riley, Askar Askar, Eric Vo. I'm confident Bashi wins this one only because Ramos is moving one division up. But I'm officially saying fight not going the distance.